This is a bamboo shoot. If you let it grow, it's gonna look like this. But that's not eatable anymore. That's why we have to eat them young. It's very simple to prepare. First, remove the sheath and then cut them into small pieces like this. To remove the poison and bitterness, soak it into water for a day or just simply boil it. There are a lot of ways to cook it, but my mom just fried it with some garlic, add fish sauce and salt. It's the best way to keep the original taste of the bamboo.